each one, right? And then you have to consider yourself, your website, as like a product. You're trying to gain someone. You're trying to gain, like, you want them to see value in your website, right? And then they're not going to take a long time so you can get what you want. You want to show them value right there. So when you show people value right there in an easy way, they're like, oh, I can support you, right? So we don't want a bunch of tabs.
Why, in order for us to get whatever level of education we want? There was a time when we couldn't go, but now we can. And you all have more opportunities than I had. You know, my generation, you know, we had to struggle harder. But you all, everything is there for you. The computer, now we didn't have computers when I was in school. So, because you are doing that for you. And no one will be able to take it away. Can you all agree? Great high school and go on to college?
Yes.
Okay. But if you know what you want to do, I challenge you all to do it. You can do it. Okay? All right.
I work in healthcare. I make applications that basically help people find communication. I can show you how that works. Research on technology, because in 8th grade there was a coding class that was offered at Mason West. It was a while back. So I think I would go back and, like, basically like how you guys are getting this opportunity. I didn't take them. I was like, oh, it's so boring, you know, they're going to talk forever, it's not going to be interesting, but no, every opportunity, trust me, there's something good that comes out of it. So, like, this opportunity right here that you're given, I would use it 100%. Because you guys are probably you are the next people to create the next thing. So going back, I would definitely, like, engage more into stuff that's giving to me.
I think this is a great opportunity, and I think it's good.
You should take every opportunity that comes your way.
Just to help us. Like, if you want to do something else, you can still be able to use technology and, like, use it to help you and improve on whatever you're doing.
We have technology, we should use it, and we have opportunities, we should take it instead of waste it because we think, like, it's bad or it's going to be boring.
You have an opportunity to do something, and you should take advantage of that because you never know what the future holds for you.
I learned that
she changed to computer science because she found her calling, something that she liked and something that she enjoyed, because you can't do something that you don't like to do, because then you're just not going to be happy at all. So that's one thing I learned, that we can learn, we can make so many different things. Lando was telling us that he was doing HTML, CSS, and he learned that by himself. Knowing that we can do something by ourselves, and if we practice, we can be able to get in front of some people.
You know, apply coding to a lot of different things in life. What you start with, not only help people or yourself.
Mainly females right here. So if you started your own corporation, if you built your own app, then it's going to be a lot of females on top, right? And then you can uplift other females. And then we can change that gap between male and female, okay? And then always constantly learning. Constantly, like, especially with coding. Like, when I'm off of school, I don't even learn coding at school. I learn that at home, but constantly learning. You don't have to be, like Sir Lass said, you don't have to be in school to learn.
We have a teacher who's putting in time, so listen, show up, ask a lot of questions. You know, Dresden Bell will have a lot of questions. always ask questions.